Similarly to the screen assembly and battery, Apple also implemented parts pairing for third-party front camera replacement. When replacing the front camera of the iPhone 14 and 15 series, problems may occur, such as non-autofocus, camera freezes, and white screen after recording. Today, RayWeLab offers the latest market solution by sharing an iPhone 15 Pro Max front camera repair case. Related repair tools can be found at RayWeLab Shop. The front camera on this phone cannot be turned on. After disassembling the phone and analyzing, there was no motherboard problem. Replace a new front camera. Test after flashing the phone, the front camera can be turned on, but it cannot record in cinematic mode. In video mode, the recorded picture by front camera is white screen. While the record function of rear camera is normal. The rear camera takes a photo normally, but the front camera freezes when taking a photo. Now, let's begin to repair. First, connect the LB tool and the phone to the computer. In the LB tool software interface, click Unbind Cur to unbind the front camera. Next, we choose RayWeLab selected OEM new front camera, and weld the LB tool repair flex cable to this front camera. Fix the front camera assembly on the dedicated clamp fixture. Use a sharpening pen to polish the solder joints of the iron shields. To separate the two layers of iron shields, use a hot air gun at 120 degrees Celsius to heat and pull up the flex cable gently. Make sure that the temperature of the hot air gun is not too high, which could damage the camera easily. Pry up the fixed iron shield using a pry knife. Continue heating and remove the front camera. Take care not to damage the blue lens of the front camera. As a next step, replace the front camera flex cable. Use a hot air gun at 120 degrees Celsius to heat and pry up the cover shield. Remove the front camera flex cable. Use a sculpture knife to remove the bonding pad's residual glue. Clean the pads with the alcohol. Use a soldering iron at 380 degrees Celsius to add tin to the pads, making sure it is even. Clean the pads with the alcohol and then apply a small amount of paste flux. Take ALB Tools repair flex cable. Position it properly and solder it with a soldering iron at 380 degrees Celsius. Ensure that pseudo-soldering is avoided. Clean it with the alcohol. Attach the insulating tape. Apply a small amount of adhesive glue. And fasten the shielding cover. Connect the welded flex cable for the front camera to the LB tool. Test to confirm that the front camera data has been read. Click Write Backup to bind the new front camera flex cable. Next, replace the front camera flex cable with written data to the original front camera assembly. Use the sharpening pen to polish. Heating with the hot air gun. Removing the damaged front camera. And install the repaired front camera. Paste the flex cable. Use the soldering iron to add tin and solder the fixed iron shields. Install the front camera assembly to the phone. It is necessary to flash the phone after replacing the front camera on the iPhone 14 and 15 series in order to turn the front camera on. Connect the phone to the computer and use flashing software to flash the phone. Turn on the phone's camera again. The front and rear cameras can take photos and record videos. It also can record videos in cinematic mode. Set up Face ID normally. The phone can be unlocked. Repair is finished. The full range of RAWA selected front and rear cameras is now available. Please feel free to contact us if you are interested.